Hi, everybody. Welcome to this week's e-Comm. Now, I know that you're used to seeing me on Mondays during the Trow Show, but it occurred to me that while we were searching and scouring the internet, it was quite difficult for us to find just the perfect video to help promote the upcoming Burgerlicious event on Thursday, November 6th at Ponce Circle Park. Now, hopefully you're online right now buying your tickets because we have some great packages available, both for individual general admission, VIP, and even corporate packages. But while I was doing that, I realized that I'm a creature of habit. And one of my habits that, well, many of you may or may not know about, is that I love to online shop. Some might call it an addiction. Others might call it a hobby. I call it a daily activity. And so, with just a cursory review of a few things right now in my office, still in the boxes, some even having arrived today, here are some of my most recent purchases online. We have this exciting Ken Burns documentary on the Roosevelts. And if you haven't seen it, well, it chronicles Teddy and Theodore. Oh, wait, that's the same person. Teddy, Franklin, and of course, Eleanor. Ken Burns, one of my favorite all-time historical storytellers. I, of course, also subscribe to something called the Bark Box. That is a box of goodies that comes once a month from my beloved Winston Churchill Trowbridge. In addition to what I love to buy at Books and Books, well, I also love to buy books online, mostly business books versus reading for pleasure. I bought this beautiful pocket square. It was on sale at ties.com. Socks, I bought 18 of them. The idea was that I would buy them and it would replenish my sock drawer for an entire year. And here they are in varying colors, because that, of course, is how we men accessorize. Candy, well, that's a personal favorite. I am in the candy club, and so once a month a box arrives of delicious, sugary goodies that I love to share with my staff. We have our K-Cups in my particular chai latte flavor. And, well, this month's item du jour, Trader Joe's dark chocolate pumpkin spice salted caramels. Is it a habit? Is it an addiction? Or is it just me trying to contribute to the world of commerce all around us? I'll let you decide. But until then, you'll catch me online shopping for something really awesome. And maybe it's a gift for you. Have a great week.